Hurricane Ida is moving at rapid speeds through the southern states, making its way to the northeast. We pray for those in this time of need. Thank you to Red Cross and the military and all the first responders out there helping people. Stay safe.